throwing arm in here. Thank you, brother. The net! Get the dang net! Better take out that net, or it'll be eyeball city out here. Stop pumpering around and smash that thing before more things come out. That man on the left. Don't you see where they're coming from? Hit it already. Setting off the spirit in me like that's a sure way to alter your circumstances on the right foot. Any more guesses, Belt Boy?
Oh, all right. Gets bigger the more you take away. Ah, is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's all right. Still my fault.
They're flying poison!
Yeah.
you wait, or I'm right here.
Well, that was creepy. Ready for your next lesson? Take note of that there, watch him a hoot. Get a decent angle and fling a spear into it head on. See? Dirty enough to climb on, swing on, whatever you need. Not seeing no weak. It's all about the proper angle with those puppies. You want it straight on. I'm telling you, you're too far to the side. Good! Guess you get extra credit.
What if he told children? Put you in the trap.
Whenever you're ready.
Favor to ask of the both of you, and we can call a square. What happened down there in the forge with the lady? That's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Oh, very well.
These ugly bugs. Maybe those grim will take him down. Ugly bugs. Maybe those grim will take him down.
Thank you.
pumping for me today. You pick up the loot. I'll set up shop over yonder.
I see a shorter path.
Aye. Shall we let Brock improve your gear before we go?
Thank you, Brock. It is a good spear.
Damn straight it is. Reckon I see how you'll be getting down from up here. Best I find my own way back. Been too auspicious a day to end at Horkin and Borkin.
Oh, is that the way down?
And I'll get those gates working for you.
I only hope Sindri's in one piece by the time Brock's done with him. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances.
Good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands. On your son's hands. I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
That boy of ours. He's everything I expected. So clever. Kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Superior bastard. The nerve of him showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Incoming, back here! The Dropnir Spear?
Well, any given number of Dropnir Spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the Giants had you in mind all along. Freya, where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue.
Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Kratos, I see something.
Hey, what's up? Hey, look, I ain't trying to be mean. I just got out of work. I'm just tired, so I just want to stream. I only play talking, so I'm just tired as fuck right now. So, I mean, you don't, I want, if you don't mind, you know, just, you can just watch the show, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'll probably talk a little later on, but not right now. I'm just tired, man. I just want to relax. Just got out of work not so long ago. Thank you, though, for coming through. Appreciate it. You good? I mean, like I say, I don't mind you just, you know, coming through and watching. I just don't feel like talking right now. I'm just really tired. Not trying to be mean. I'm just so damn tired right now. I just want to just chill, relax, and just play this game. That's all.
Up there.
Oh!
What's that? Up there. Oh!
Hmm.